Sir Cam, no, Whiplow, Braxium, Blooper Food Slick.
Okay. Finally, it was my turn to fight to the death. They probed me and took me off to the stadium. I was excited about going to the stadium. Killing aliens was a lot easier than I thought it would be. Over the next several weeks, I fought hundreds of them. All the fighting to the death gave me a real sense of purpose. They brought me aliens, and it was my job to kill them. I liked doing that a lot. Almost over. I was running out of aliens to kill. All that remained was that hairy alien from the waiting room. Somehow I'd known it'd come down to him. He was bigger and stronger than any of the other aliens I had faced, and more vicious. He fought with such savage intensity that they called him Mool. I did not know what that meant, but I wanted to kill him. Thank you.
America.
Shut up! That's not true! That can't be true! Won the tournament. I was the champion of the galaxy. I should have been happy, but I could not stop thinking about what Mool had said.